Los Angeles, everyone, for a Pac-12 battle as the Washington Huskies take on the UCLA Bruins. Already with a share of the conference title, Washington with the win captures the Pac-12 outright. It's something that the Huskies have been doing. They're much more of a half-court offense this season. Ross puts in a three from outside.
A flat-out guard rebound the basketball, probably better than anyone else. As Ross knocks down his second three of this first half.
Brings it in, leads, as Bob said, UCLA in scoring, assists, steals, and he's made the most threes. And Jai comes down with it. He is a junior from Senegal and a seven-footer. On the fly, the other way, they get it to go. Wilcox coming.
Everyone, you know, having an opportunity to live in California and watch the UCLA play a lot, they're always, you know, saying something negative about Josh. And I just wanted to go up to him and say, look, I know people, you know, at times, and, you know, beat Debbie Downers, and another nice move to his left.
Passing, some shot blocks, pace of the game. UCLA is getting back defensively, except for twice. That's what Washington wants, Kevin. And Reggie.
UCLA. Nice catch by Wilcox. Very athletic.
Roten, as good as he is, number 14 right here with the basketball, he is a very, very tough player. Might be the player of the year in the league as a freshman. Kevin Love did that one year.
Wilcox, the miss, put back up.
There it is
by Tony Roten. On 9 of UCLA's 14.
Well, he's their primary scorer, there's no doubt about that. And he's taking senior night seriously. Mr. Wilcox, huh?
He's a transfer from North Carolina, where their bigs are famous for running the floor.
He's now got 6. Roten. He'll be matched up against Lamb. Nice screen by Gant that opened the door.
Good player.
Wilcox bumping into Smith.
Good touch there.
You know, they've had a lot of German guys. Remember Detlef Schrempf and Christian Welp?
Please be careful. They used to give it to us back in the day. Detlef and Christian Welp. Oh, you're bringing back memories, coach.
Ross for 3. He's got the stick. UCLA has led the game by as many as 4. Njai in stride. That is a nice pass.
That's a simple old school basketball of pick and roll high. You don't find the roll guy, he comes, rotates over. Njai with the finish.
Those 4 threes are by the aforementioned Mr. Ross.
At the top, we talked about UCLA was going to have to be able to control that paint area. And you just mentioned, Kev, 14 to 8 points in the paint in the favor of Washington.
Second on the shot clock.
Lob to the middle.
That's where it comes for Ross. Oh, what a well-executed play. And Bob, you saw
that extra day of rest.
Kemp is in. They go into Ross. Oh, who fought so hard to keep it alive.
See if UCLA's defense now here can sustain a little pressure on the Huskies.
With Njai out, I think the ball moves better. He's a little awkward on offense.
They find Gant, and Gant, he gets the assist.
Yeah, they're small.
8, and he is at almost everything he has thrown up this afternoon. Under 4 in the first half. Gaddy bulldozing his way. Gant. Wilcox a 3.
What movement. That's a thing of
long distance.
He's got 12. Here's a 3. Wilcox at the other end.
Back at you.
Great shooting. Over 50%. The big man swirling inside. And he's playing with the bad calf, by the way.
And for the big dance, you've got to have good guard play. And Abdul Gaddy is great.
What a move by Roten!
This is unbelievable.
Holy shit! The second half. Here's Abdul Gaddy with the terrific passing first half. Gant, Roten, Ross. That sets the floor.
10 assists by Gaddy in the first half. He's the most indispensable player on this team.
On court.
No, he is not a guy who's going to take the ball to the basket because of his left leg injury. But I'll tell you what, he can shoot it, and he can move without it.
But how about off balance?
Turnover there by Jones. The ball lands right back in his arms for a wide open lane.
That's Ross. That's a big 3. The hockey.
That would have been huge for the Bruins and Ben Howland.
Nice fake by Njai.
Very close to walking there.
It is 15 by Chester Dorsey from 75. That's a 3.
And give Gaddy the hockey assist on that. Looking ahead.
split the defense, gets the loose ball, rekindles the shot clock. Getty. What a rebound. Again, sliding inside for two with Horton.
Space down low. Josh Smith, hard to keep off that offensive glass when he asserts himself.
He plays below the rim, but he makes everyone else play below the rim also. Poise now, Gaddy's in control. Quality shot required.
Ross with a corkscrew shot.
Wow. Nice.
Right guy shooting.
Nice.
Right. Way too long before going.
That's a pretty good defensive effort by the Huskies.
Another knock away by Lamb.
Man, he's got some anticipation,
he does.
Doesn't he?
How many deflections has he had tonight as well?
You're right. This afternoon he's been terrific.
Good switch there by Jones and Lamb.
Number 5 to play. Wilcox. Can't. Gaddy for 3. Kaboom! Gaddy puts it in from outside. Husky. Roten inside on Ware. Inside! He is playing with 4-5.
When you're going for the last shot.
Gaddy. Gant for the lead. Rebound Roten. Knocked away by Anderson. Picked up by UCLA. Knocked away. The Bruins have got. And the final is in. 75-69. UCLA.